Ahead of the May 14th West New York municipal elections, Mayor Felix Roque and Commissioner Gabriel Rodriguez traded bold allegations regarding malfeasance and improprieties in their respective campaigns.
I'm deeply troubled by the improper actions of my opponents and the superintendent of the schools. I have received numerous complaints concerning untenured employees of the Board of Education being forced to support and work for my opponents. In addition, parents of children in our school system have expressed their concern about teachers and the Board of Education employees engaging in politics and even using Board of Education phone lines to do politics. That for the first time, and listen to me, this is the first time in the history of the West New York school system, the schools will be closed on election day, which is actually our municipal election. Many of those untenured workers are in fear of reprisals and losing their jobs. Others have been promised promotions and other benefits. Politics has no place in the schools, and it's unlawful to compromise the education of our youth in this education system.
The allegation that this is the first time in the history of West New York that schools have ever been closed for a municipal race, and he's asking for the Attorney General to have workers oversee the polls on that day. So your thoughts on that?
Well, I can tell you this. Schools have been closed on election day before. I will say, and John, I don't know if you were able to see the article, yesterday's article out of the New Jersey Globe. You know, the mayor has chosen to surround himself by multiple convicted felons. Not only to surround himself with them, but has chosen them to run his campaign. And so I absolutely agree for that reason that the Attorney General should be present for this municipal election, because now more than ever we should be concerned on what he will do, but more so what these multiple convicted felons may do on election day. I absolutely agree that the Attorney General should be present. You know, it's a poor choice of leadership, and he has chosen to surround himself with these individuals, and this is not what we want for this election. This is not what we want for the leadership of this time.
I read the report, very well written. All I can say, I did research the character of Mr. How do you say his last name?
Ferriero, I believe.
Okay, Mr. Ferriero. I have, apparently he was a partner with Scarinci and Hollenbeck, and apparently he's a gifted person, according to what I've been reading, very talented. This is the kind of person that I'm going to tell you that I would like to reach out to him. So if he's seen my video with you, please reach out to me. My cell phone is 201-679-0829. I would love to work with a person like that, very bright, and he seems very talented also.
I'm John Heitus with the Hudson County View, the eye of the community.